I've been teaching at MUSD for 19 years. My first year was MLPSI, and there was an opening here at the end of my first year, and I've been here since 2001. Even though they say math doesn't change, I just love the challenge of teaching math. It's, I wouldn't say the most popular subject for many children, so I try to make it fun and hopefully interesting and adventurous about applying math to everyday life.
I like Mr. Chu because he definitely does have a way to make you learn all of his material, and he is probably one of, if not the best teacher I've ever had in all my elementary and middle school life.
I just want kids to be kind to each other and to make thoughtful decisions in their work and how we treat each other in humanity.
Mr. Chu's class is really fun because along with teaching us math, obviously, he's great at explaining every concept.
He has given us the strength, the courage to do to advance in this thing. And maybe students who are not as good, he has given the courage that you're not a failure. You can be as strong as the other ones.
One thing about Mr. Chu that makes him unique is that he focuses on the individuality of every single student. And if there's someone falling behind, for example, he would notice it and help the student encourage and get through with that problem.
When I get free time away from grading, I play in a punk rock band called Noisy Minority, and I'm the guitarist and lead singer. I would probably pick Batman as my superhero choice, and I just like to hide in my cave like he does.
Thank you.